Lie down on your back, straight legs, palms face up by your sides if that feels okay to you. We're going to practice yoga nidra. Yoga nidra is a guided deep relaxation. It's a systematic way of relaxing the body and the mind. So take a deep breath in through your nose and exhale with a sigh. And let's do that again. Inhale big. And relax, and just let yourself go away for a little while. We're going to start with bringing awareness to different parts of the body only in the mind. And when I call upon that part of the body, bring awareness to it as it induces a deep state of rest and relaxation. Yoga nidra always begins with the right hand thumb. Bring awareness to your right hand thumb, your second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger. Bring awareness to your right palm, the back of your right hand, your right wrist, forearm, elbow, right bicep, back of the right arm, your right shoulder, armpit, the right rib cage, the space between your ribs, your right hip, the whole right leg. Bring awareness to the top of the right thigh, back of the leg, the right hamstring, your right knee, the kneecap, back of the leg, calf, shin bone, ankle, heel. Bring awareness to your whole right foot. Top of the foot, sole of the foot. Bring awareness to your right big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe. Bring awareness to the whole right side of your body together. Relax and release through the whole right side of your body together. Relax and release through the whole right side of your body together. Bring awareness to the left side of your body. Left hand thumb, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, palm of your left hand, back of your left hand, your left wrist, forearm, elbow, the left bicep and shoulder. Left armpit, left ribs, the space between your left ribs, your left hip. Bring awareness to your whole left leg, top of the thigh, back of the hamstring, your left knee, kneecap, left shin bone, and the calf muscle. Bring awareness towards your left ankle, heel, the whole left foot, top of the foot, sole of the foot, left big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe. Bring awareness to the whole left side of your body together. Relax and release through the whole left side of your body together. Relax and release through the whole left side of your body together. Feel where your body comes into contact with the floor. The heels, the calf, the sit bones. Relax through your low back, your elbows, middle and upper back, feel where your head, the crown of your head, drops into the earth. Bring awareness towards your belly. Relax your lower abdomen and your upper abdomen. Relax through your whole stomach together. Soften through your internal organs and relax through your intestines and your guts. Feel that your navel is deep. Feel your respiratory system slow down. Feel your chest spread wide, collarbones dissolve, shoulders fall back, releasing the weight of the world. And the chest spreads, allowing the heart to float, bright and buoyant, shining off a radiance like the sun, shining bright like a million suns. And your heart rate slows down its magical beat as your breath slows down. Relax through your neck. Feel the pit of the throat deep, and your vocal cords are taking a break. Soften through the back of your neck and your trapezius muscles soften. And bring awareness towards your face. Relax all the tiny muscle tissues in your whole face. Bring awareness towards the back of your jaw and soften through your whole jaw line. The back of the jaw, the middle and the front of the jaw soften. Your chin drops and hangs heavy. Both rows of teeth are relaxed. Soften through your lower row of teeth and your upper row of teeth. And bring awareness towards your tongue. Relax the root and the back of your tongue. Soften through the tip of your tongue. Relax through your whole tongue together. And you even soften through your soft palate. Relax through your lower lip and your upper lip. Relax through both lips together. Feel that your cheekbones are heavy and the bridge of your nose spreads wide. Even the tip of the nose is relaxed. Bring awareness towards your eyes. Soften all the tiny muscle tissues of your eyes. And even the optic nerve is relaxed. Your eyelids are heavy. And your eyes roll back into large sockets. And even the space behind your eyes is relaxed, leading into the brain. And relax through the right hemisphere of your brain and soften through the left hemisphere of your brain and relax through your whole brain together. Soften through your eyebrows, even the skin of your forehead melts and the hair. Your hairline is relaxed. Relax through the nerve endings and the roots of your hair. And take a deep breath in. And every time you exhale, it's like peeling away another layer of an onion. Stress and tension dissipate upon the breath. And there's nothing to achieve right now. There's nothing to strive for. Just let yourself go away for a little while. Let yourself dissolve into this moment. Be here right now. The past is a history. The future is a mystery. How absorbed can you be in this posture, Shavasana, the corpse pose? Bring yourself into this moment. Be here right now. Just notice that you're breathing in. And notice that you're breathing out. Observing the flow of your breath. Every time you exhale, you sink a little bit deeper into the ground, into whatever surface you're on. You're sinking deeper and deeper into the mattress. And remember that you're completely safe. But develop sensations of falling backwards into nothingness. You're falling backwards into an endless abyss, floating in space. Bring about sensations of heaviness through your whole being. Develop sensations of heaviness through your whole body. All your limbs are heavy, as if you're stuck to the ground like flypaper. You can't even lift your limbs or your eyelids. Everything's heavy. Everything's heavy. Now bring about sensations of weightlessness. Your body's floating off the ground with no effort. You're floating like a helium balloon towards the sky. You're light as a feather. And now visualize yourself climbing up a rope out of your body. So you're climbing up a rope out of your body, one hand in front of the other, climbing upwards. And as you look down, you can actually see your body lying on the ground. Visualize yourself looking down at your body from the ceiling. As you keep climbing up that rope, climbing up that ladder towards the sky, climbing up the ladder towards the sky. So we're going to move into the sound of the gong. The gong is the sound of the universe. It creates angelic thoughts, but it can also bring up suppressed emotions. So if anything bubbles to the surface that doesn't serve you, let it go with your breath. And let it be recycled back into the earth like compost.